Oh, wait, was that it?
Oh, oh, maybe that was it.
No, hold on. Yeah, there's like a mute.
Oh, hey, we're back. We're back. Cool.
All right, here we go. We're in the game.
That's it. We're gaming.
Here we go.
We're in the crane level again, the dreaded crane level, because we're not good at video games. I tried doing this part on my own and I couldn't do it. I want to turn the lights off
for a spooky atmosphere.
Oh god.
You gotta be joking me, right? You ain't running on me, you run. I saw him first! There he is! Move it!
Alright, okay, just gotta hide here.
Holy shit, you're coming! Look at him down! Look at him trying to hide like a snake!
No, there's something!
Oh no!
No! No! Ah! I gotta hide.
Keep on running, boy. He's thinking you like you don't lose me that easily, boy.
Jim. Right, there we go.
I'm creeping up on you, boy. Like yourself. I know you're here. I can smell the filthy mess in your pants.
There we go.
Oh,
crap. Oh, dang. Oh, you got him.
I'm the real deal.
Oh, dang.
No,
oh,
I don't
no.
want to do that empty-handed. Come on.
Oh.
Damn it, I died. Hold on, let me give that a shot.
Yeah. You're
I'm back.
Close.
I was back. Yeah, all right, there we go.
I don't remember this part. I thought we were just, like, in this, like, warehouse, and we had to get the battery first.
Well, so we need to start the mission over. This part is easy,
crap.
Though.
Okay.
Okay. And I just bring him over?
Whoa.
I'm gonna get you first, boy!
There we go.
He's gonna come over here. Scalp your mom and your daddy, too!
And then we're just gonna, like, he's gonna turn around.
I reckon
around.
He's just plum yellow.
Oh, we got a viewer already? Let's go? Wait, no, it's probably just me.
Yeah. Right, there we go, we got him. Now we're gonna put him in the spiral.
Like the movie Spiral from the Book of Saw.
Yeah, what the, are they ever gonna follow up on that or something?
I don't know, I never saw it. What does that even mean? What is the title? Spiral?
Spiral, you know, it's a downward spiral.
Downward spiral.
I don't know. I heard something.
I'm sorry, guys. It was just too quick. Hey, you eyeballed him yet?
There we go. Come on, speed up. There we go. And bada bing! Get him in the spiral. Woo! Yeah, boy.
Nice.
Watch this.
Boom!
God, oh damn, that was really. Yeah. You're getting a real taste for this. I do. Thank you. Come on, get over here.
Is he still here, you think? Watching us?
Is that the guy?
You gonna hide all night, half-breed? Well, I am. Where'd he go, huh?
We're just getting KO'd. Here we go. Is that all of them?
Man, that was good.
All right, that's all of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Where is that again? Over here? Okay. Yeah, that was easy. Alright, so if I remember correctly, go this way? Yeah. He's watching.
Oh, yeah.
Feet. The hell, man. What the hell, man? That's not right.
Yes.
We'll have to do it for him. Whack him. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna send a message, see what the notification says.
Oh, that's just freaking great! The fuse is fried again!
Fuse is blowing! Luckily, he's just gonna coast on by. Alright, we're gonna get this guy. Maybe give him a good whack. Wrangle him out. Yep, nope. And then. Bada bing! he's done. Yeah. Alright. What? P. Guru Griffin. Holy crap, Lewis.
We get streaked on Switch.
What? Who is that?
I sent that in there. I just wanted to see like what the text looked like.
We got PETA. We got PETA? We got PETA in there?
Holy crap, Lois. When can I get a Vinox just screaming on Twitch?
Yeah, this is crazy. I know how to use a crane!
Oh.
What do you reckon, Cash?
I know how to use it.
I reckon something's a muck.
I know how to get gas. Save point hit.
See, Cash, with the gas crisis in America right now, you gotta give me some gas.
Yep. He's blown it! Uh-oh, no, not again.
Don't trip over your dress!
It's not the dark, but it'll work. Oh, he almost fooled him.
Nope.
Oh, no!
I was gonna do that to him.
Oh, dude, you won't let up. Okay. There we go. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh.
Come on!
Is there a block button?
No, you just gotta, like, stand still. But he was juking me.
Yeah.
He was juking me, man. I was trying to get some hits on him, but...
This better be the hardest level. Also,
damn, bro.
Max Payne, did not want to just do that.
Oh, God,
crap.
You saw you.
Already, how do I run?
L1.
Oh, crap. Oh, dang. Oh, crap. Kind of.
L1 to, like, target him. There we go. Yeah.
How do you grab?
R1. No, you don't block.
How do you grab?
X is square.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Max Payne's on sale too, but it's like super hard from what I've heard. The first one. Which, apparently in that game, the voice acting is just like the developer's like family.
Yeah.
Which I did not know that.
No. I think it was more the actors who played the characters. Like, the character models were the family. Like, they actually got real voice actors, though.
Oh. Oh, that. Okay.
They just, like they used Sam Lake's body for Max and, like, the detailing. But, other than that, yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's just a rat.
Mm-hmm.
How do you switch,
items? Oh,
okay. This is good for, like, looking around corners.
Oh, yeah.
Like, actually having camera control.
Yeah.
Alright. Where are these guys?
What the hell is this? LeBron James.
LeBron.
Are you scared of these big boys?
LeBron James.
What is? Oh, Instagram.
Yeah, it's LeBron James.
LeBron.
Man, whatever happened to that kid, little LeBron James.
LeBron James kid. You wonder where he is. I always wonder that sometimes. Like where the 21 kid is.
I think he's dead.
What?
Yeah.
That was. I think that was a.
He's dead.
That was like a trick. Oh crap! Oh jeez.
Come on, bro.
Two of them.
You still on the nail gun.
All right, I gotta turn around. I gotta get my distance from them. Oh crap! They're still right behind me. Like a lizard.
Yeah, you're a little lizard man.
All right.
Oh yeah, you're juking.
I'm juking them out.
You're jamooking.
Them jamooks. They're still behind me? Okay, hide.
You're good.
Oh yeah.
Press both triggers to like turn around.
But like the L1 or R1 at the same time?
No, R2 and L2.
Okay.
You gotta get off the wall first. Yeah, hit the wall.
Alright. Can they see me in the dark?
He's here! You know what I'm gonna do to you, boy?
Oh, we can't. That answered my question. Okay, so you target with L1?
You target with L1, yes.
What? Oh, no!
Alright, you gotta fight your way out. You gotta smack him with the bat.
Oh, no, not two of them! Target them like when you're like against a wall.
No.
Okay, what do I do?
Hit X.
Come on, right? I hit X. Please. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Do you want to try this?
Yes.
This is freaking hard.
I know how the controls are.
This level, man.
Nah, man, you just come on.
Fueled by hate. That's
yeah,
me
I am.
Right
feel,
now.
Fueled by hate for this level. Yes. Yeah? All right, here we go. We're gonna fool him.
I wonder what difficulty we're on, because we want to get the
hardest.
Oh,
this is the hard hardest difficulty because there's no map.
Okay, that's good, because there's like really no difference. This level.
Y'all didn't mention no game of hide and seek!
There we
yes!
go. Yes! We got him. Boom.
So,
boom.
Is that like the hardest one to get? When it gets like red?
Yeah, that's the one that makes you wait the longest, but gets like the longest thing.
Yeah, because I think if you get like.
They're going to be screaming your name, boy.
Yeah, they will.
Yeah, but like, I think I'm going to be screaming his name once I beat this level. And by I mean you.
yeah.
But,
No way in hell you're beating this.
No way. But, if you get like. Like, the highest ranking on, like, a level, you can get, like, cheats from it.
Yeah.
I just don't know what this one is.
Dumb bastard now, boys!
But,
got the dumb bastard now, brother.
Brother? I want to play as the monkey from...
Bullshit.
No.
Come out and fight you,
and, like,
monkey.
Slam on these guys.
Yeah, just a monkey.
Yeah.
Come on, turn around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely, ooh. And there's nothing really good around.
Manhunt song?
Manhunt. There we go, we got him.
Yes.
Yeah, how does he make him bleed there? Like, does the back got an edge on it, or?
Oh, geez. Yeah, maybe he does. Or maybe he had, like, a cut on his neck already.
Where did he come from?
I don't know.
That's right, we gotta go this way first.
Show yourself, the Lord rests you of your burden.
Remember, you got the staple drum. Or that. Oh, dang. Yeah, maybe save your staple gums for the...
Let the Lord into your heart. Show
don't!
The Lord's mercy.
No!
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 Die!
Because, like, remember the guys at the very end of the level?
Yeah.
You gotta save your staple guns for those guys.
Yeah, because, like... There's bullshit where you can't, like, aim at the gas tanks that are meant to explode. Even though you're supposed to hit... It's dumb. Fuck. Alright, there we go. We know how gas works. Okay, just pick it up.
Was that a save?
It was a save thing.
Okay, so you don't have to do that part again?
No, I don't understand why that gets a save point. But, like, me filling up the gas into the crane isn't a save point as well.
Yeah, it's, like after the crane part is where it... Well, the crane part itself is where it gets hard.
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, once you figure it out, it's not that bad. I don't think.
In the shadow.
Yeah, see me.
Get over here. Come on. You see me?
Come over here. You're a fake and a fraud.
You're a fake and a fraud. Oh, there's two of them. Come on. Come on.
I am sick of this hide and seek. You show yourself.
He's gonna let this guy pray. There we go.
Yes, there you go. Will the other guy hear?
No, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. He's losing real time. So he's probably getting farther away, too.
Okay. Well, I heard that music.
Oh,
dang.
Oh, they saw me.
You could hide, you'll have to think.
Yeah, there is.
I lost him. I thought he was saying you know where to hide. What?
He's good.
He looked at you and just ran away.
Enough of this.
Got him! No! He embodied! Where's the... Open!
I wish there were health pit. Actually, yeah.
There is. I just gotta find it. Remember where they are.
I don't know. Yeah. Well, maybe up there? Yeah. Yes! Painkillers!
Are we good? We're good? This head here.
Where is this bro? Oh. Yeah, here it is.
That looks just fun.
You always see you're faking a fraud. He just runs after him.
Yeah. I love that scene.
You're not intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
Yeah. Yeah, you're a coward and a freak.
What the fuck is wrong with you? It's on me again. Business cash. You can't let them know your position. You dumb and bread animal.
He sounds kind of like Alex Jones.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta get a cookie on this guy. Maybe not. I can say. No! Who saw me? Him? Okay.
Oh god.
Leave me alone!
Don't call security, brother. Leave me alone. Come on. All right.
There we go.
I am the darkness.
I am hiding.
Damn, oh, orange. What does that mean?
He's hurt.
Okay.
Shut up. No, that's it.
Come over here. You're a fake and a fraud. All right.
I'm done with it.
Into the shadows.
No!
Oh.
Leave me alone. I made a mistake.
People make mistakes. Oh, I saw painkillers over there, I think.
I think that was just a brick.
Oh, shoot, never mind. Oh.
Okay, we're good. We're safe again.
Yeah.
Safe once again.
Oh, shoot. Oh, they're crawling with enemies. I think that's why this level's so hard. There's enemies, like, everywhere.
Yeah. Now we're gonna take them all out.
With a tiny bit of heart left, but... Oh shoot, oh no.
Giving me the slip.
This is where we split them up.
Keep it lively. Mongrels have a yellow streak in them, a mile wide.
Oh crap!
There we go, we're good. You just gotta run, like, immediately after that.
I ran. Oh! You hit it! You hit it! Okay.
Alright, that was a head.
He's laughing at you! Make him scream!
Oh, this guy just like King Toes around here somewhere. Is there? Come on? Have a heart?
Yeah, they don't see you anymore.
Is that them? Where are the King Toes?
You just gotta have a pharmacy for one level. That'd be helpful.
Alright, see, I'm moving over there. What if I threw this brick?
Quick, guys, he's over here!
Alright.
Where'd he go?
How do you hear that? I didn't even hear that.
Be careful! This bastard is a weasel!
Okay.
Shh, he's here. Can't you see?
Oh, crap! There's someone else right over there.
Saw me? Alright.
Yeah, he saw you. You got to run.
No!
He's cheering.
Yeah, you were super close, though.
Alright, I gotta give him another shot. Come on.
I'm fueled by hate right now.
Alright, here we go. Save point. We're going all out.
All out. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Move it! Move it!
Alright, here we go, people. Here we go. I'm screaming. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I can't find this goddamn freak anywhere!
Just go around, turn around. Yep.
There he is! Let's wrap
it! Oh. Uh-oh. Yes, you.
Come back here, you dumb chicken shit bastard!
Alright, you good?
We're good now. I'm gonna get this guy. Hold on.
Afraid there to show go. Yourself? I don't blame you.
Yellow. And red. There we go.
Yes.
He's out for the count.
Mm-hmm. No one's heard.
And.
No.
Damn, he splattered. He got.
All right. I got him now.
No, you don't. You can't see me. My time is now. Clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Alright, let's just go easy on him.
Yeah.
There we go. He's still dead though. What is this, a brick? Come on, I already have a head.
Head is way cooler.
I got the head. Alright, who's left? I think there's one guy left. He didn't see me. Where is he? Is he back here? Where's this last guy? There's gotta be a third guy. Yeah, anyway, maybe that's the guy. If I see him, I can do this sprint thing again. Hmm, he might be the one that lives.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, which way did I just forget how to get out of here, so
you can pick up your painkillers before the fight, or do you want to save him?
I'll save him here. I think I just want to figure out how to get. This is the
motherfucker now. Is this a fucking
Yeah, kinda. I didn't expect that to go anywhere.
Yeah, fast stop him! Where do you think you're going?
Not there. Not there either!
Yeah, yeah, right.
Leave me alone! I'm trying to just get the gas! Alright, there we go!
Nice.
Yeah, bruh. You see me? You see me?
Lost him. He's hiding around here.
He's
shitting himself. Come on out and show yourself.
Alright, yeah, I know. It's too risky doing it otherwise. Mm-hmm. Alright, let me get those pills in the gas.
Yeah. Go up the tube.
There we go. Alright,
nice.
Move up. There we go. I know there's always that one guy out here.
Yeah. I feel like that's it, but someone could still pop out. Yeah, there's one guy left.
I'm gonna throw. You hear that?
It's gonna be a long night.
Oh, no, I don't
know. Oh, cool.
No, that's fine.
I could track you, Stitch, with a cable on my nose. Just stand still for 5 goddamn minutes, don't you? God! I'm out of shape. Please tell me someone saw where he went.
Nice. Still worked, even though he turned around.
Yeah, I got him. Alright, that's all we need to worry about for that part. We're good. With enough health. I just gotta gas up. I don't even need more distractibles. Those are probably more in the next level. There was like a ton of crap here. Oh my god, we're finally gonna beat this part.
Finally. Is that a painkiller? Nice.
Oh, am I going to have to use it, though?
I don't know. Oh, you might have to use it to go up the stairs. Or just...
Damn.
Ah! Whatever.
There we go. Guard. Oh, nice. Come on, just grab it. What? Okay, there we go.
Almost.
Come on! Do I have to like swing in and grab it? There we go. Is it bleeding now? There we go.
There we go.
Is that all of them? Who else wants a Teflon tussle?
So,
we'll get behind it. Oh no, here he is.
Bridge!
Who else is there?
Oh crap. You think you should leave or stay in?
Hold on, I gotta kill these guys. Come on, let me get the other guy, let me spin.
Oh,
there we go, he's dead. Alright. There
yeah.
we go, he's dead, we're all dead. Alright, thank God. Push that around.
This game's gonna turn into a third-person shooter now.
Alright, come on. They all have nail guns of their own, so I just... Okay, painkiller.
Painkiller, yeah.
Okay, alright. Here we go.
Remember, there's like three people who will pop out of nowhere around this corner. walk forward, I think, or...
Yeah!
No! No, oh, we're done!
Ah! Yes!
He's dead! We're done! Ah!
Is that it?
Look, that was all of them!
Alright.
You have to go down that area. Big bang boom!
I did it, he's dead, look at him. Alright, let's wait, does he look any different? No, he actually does, he has like little like burn marks.
Cool.
Alright, here we go. Save point!
Yes!
Oh my god.
Nice. That was probably the hardest part, so we're past that.
Where to next? Up here? Okay. Now up here? Oh, perfect. Alright, now we're coasting. Nice. We're coasting. Alright, now we go this way. Okay, yeah. Alright, then we get on the slide. Can you even get me? Oh, he's a shooter!
Oh, he's a gun.
Ah! Right, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you James Cash.
Come on. You wanna go, bro? I'm harder than Donkey Kong Country!
It's like Soprano's Road to Respect. The game becomes easier once you have a gun.
Yeah. Oh, there we won. We won. Is it over? Hey!
Hopefully.
How much more of this is left? Another crane? No. Wait. Okay, thank God.
But our painkiller is right next to it, though, so...
We got another Billy the Fridge. You ever seen Billy the Fridge?
No.
Oh man, he's like this rapper from I don't know where, like Pennsylvania, and he's famous for just being like this fat weirdo who like wears a donut around his neck as like a chain. He's like a chain connected to a donut, which he probably eats after like the end of every music video. Oh god, there's more of them.
Oh crap.
Where were they? They were over there, damn it. The three of them!
Oh,
ah!
I think we got the same point.
You go, thank God.
If not, I'd be fueled by hate.
Yeah. But yeah, there's this rapper from Pennsylvania who is just like fat, wears a chain around his neck with a donut. And he makes some quality music.
I just want
to
do you want any soda?
Oh, I'm good. I just had ginger ale.
Alright.
Billy the Fridge. What the fuck? He just stunlocked me! Alright, that's unfair. Yeah, Billy the Fridge, he's great. But no, it was his bravest move was that one time he stood up to the Westboro Baptist Church by hiding in one of their trailers.
Really?
And then like they had like a video camera of him like jumping out of it and like punching the guy in it. It was like the funniest shit ever. It was just like, I gotta find it. Look up Billy the Fridge stands up to racism or something.
Okay.
That's what it is.
Hey, one of you guys got my back!
Billy the...
Yeah, it's a great video.
Nope, no sign of the skunk. All I'm doing this for you, Daddy, to bring some white justice to the world!
No.
Isn't that Fridge Church?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah.
No more running away, okay?
Lost the bastard!
Oh, shit!
You ain't running on me, you rough bastard!
This is something else. This is like a Billy the Fridge best moment, I think.
Yeah, okay.
Damn it, this time I can hear. Yeah, Billy the Fridge is awesome, though.
Yeah. Billy the Fridge presses EPZ almost gets slapped.
Yeah, Billy the Fridge is like the fat. Like, yeah, that's him.
Have an emotional breakdown?
Yeah.
Billy the Fridge sits on a homophobe?
Yeah, I think that's it.
I got a nail gun, man. Alright, here we go. Another one. Another attempt. Some of the way. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna make you a man by calling your.
Nice.
Here we go, sniper.
Here we go. That thing's like incredibly powerful. Oh my lord, stunlock.
Oh my god.
Keep on running, boy, because I'm gonna scalp you.
No! Reload, you fucking gun! Oh, they can't go past here. Okay. Alright, let me just shoot them from here then. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Broke the game. Let's get that guy from over here.
There we go.
All right. Jeez, it.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, now I gotta get these other two guys stuff. Are they sitting on the bottom here? We're good. Alright, killed this friend first.
Gotta whip these guys into shape. They're soft, like my daddy was.
Yeah, you're soft too. Got him. Here we go. Yeah, he's good. He's done. Yeah, you're the first to go. More like the last to go. Last to go!
Boom!
Last to go. Use the last. There we go. Alright, we did it. Not trying to get those painkillers from under the ramp. Yep. Alright, let's get those things so I can just... There we go. I'm drugged up. There we go.
Nice.
Dang, who's that? Who's that guy who just said yeah?
I don't know who Dank is, but, hello.
Yo, what's cracking,
This is
G?
Manhunt.
We're playing some Manhunt here?
I think you're the first viewer in this entire series to ever say anything. Actually, never mind. Well, first on Twitch, at least. Playing some Manhunt, playing the train level fueled by hate, or fueled by hate, because the level's so hard. By we, I mean Preston, because yeah. I'm not playing at all.
Yeah, this is a very hateful level. How is that not killing him? Kill him! Drop it! Come on!
Can you just back off?
There we go, now we got him. Alright, now can you kill this guy really quick? Come on, stop moving. Come on. Come on!
There!
He's gonna get back up.
Have you anything to say about it?
Can you get back up? What the hell? There we go, he's dead. Alright, nice. Who's left? There's like another wave that comes. Them! Okay. There you go.
Swing. Back four. We're coming at from all angles, maybe.
Jesus Christ.
Jeez. The shooting rate's so fast.
There we go. Alright. No, okay, that's it. We got it. We got a juice.
Oh. Ah!
Come on.
So you got the first part now. Actually, the second part is extremely hard.
Yeah. This thing's hard. This thing's too hard. Alright, here we go. Give it another shot here.
Right. I wonder, like, if it counts what you did before the save point in, like, the game. Nah.
Come on, aim up his head. There, I don't want to waste fucking ammo. There, even though I shot it next to him. Yeah, you are. Where are you? Damn, you're shooting me.
Time to hurry up, you!
Well, okay, I got another guy. I need to wait for the other guys, too. Here they are. No. No! I didn't pick him up!
Oh,
okay, that actually saves me, I guess. Is he up there? No, okay. Where's he? We're good! Hey!
No! Still down there?
Sure could do with some homestyle black eyed peas and fried chicken.
They're both still down there. Whoa, birds. Some
yeah,
birds.
They pop up on
skins!
Me. No! What the hell? How do you see me? How do you see me?
Skins!
Alright, yep, I hit X. Come on. Let me just do it.
This is a really long level.
Yeah. Oh, man. Shit. This is bananas. B-A-N-I-S.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Nope. Come on, let me get one last shot on him. So persistent. No! Am I already next? Okay, well,
all right.
Okay.
You snipe him from above?
I could here. Hold on. Is there even a guy? Can snipe? Where's that guy? Okay, bottle.
Come on, you bastard! Make a break for it!
Come come on. I want to look. No! Fucking leave me alone!
No!
Oh! Get out of the way!
Wait, can that hurt them, maybe?
No, I can't! That's so dumb! Here we go. I'm safe! In my little corner. Mm-hmm. There we go. Didn't even notice it. Yeah, come on. Pull up, come on.
Anybody see where he went? That's what you get if you treat this guy like a pussy.
Yeah, I ain't no.
He's here.
Person.
Keep searching. He's around here someplace.
Yeah, shot that guy. Come on, get away
from
me.
They didn't see the body? I guess they don't.
You guys are going crazy.
Guess they don't care.
One of us will flush him out soon. Just you check wait and see.
Check each other. Hell, he's a crafty bastard, this one.
I'll just go for yellow.
Alright, well. Okay, now thankfully you didn't see me, so now I can just get the red one. Oh, what a bastard! That's bullshit! Fuck off! I have to reload! Come on! Die! Fucking thing! No! Come on, leave me alone! What a fucking dumbass fart! My god, what caused him to turn around? Did he just reach the point where he couldn't go up any farther?
I have no idea.
I gotta reload this. Is it at max ammo?
Well, we'll be in the crane
most of
the time.
Oh, square! Okay. Alright, there's painkillers there. Just gotta remember they're there.
You can just save it, I guess. Oh, thank goodness. I thought you have to kill everyone to continue.
No. Just to get my points.
Okay. I swear we already saw this. Well, I guess the cosmic man.
Well, this is another like part where they drag me off to somewhere. Hey! And we only missed a time bonus.
Yeah.
Okay, so to get like 4 stars, you just gotta execute 10 of them, I guess?
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright. There we go. Oh damn. Man, that was a long one and stressful one.
It's God over.
Damn. Oh, yeah. Yeah, save it. Oh, man.
4 stars hurt.
Who's this guy?
Pig.
Is it Piggy?
Yeah, I think so.
Where are we now? Zoo? Is that what this is?
It's a zoo level? Default gun reloading sound?
Again? Look at how that dude's holding the gun.
Why is he holding it? It's time to get out there and nail that bastard. War dogs? Yeah!
Okay, so new class of enemy, war dogs.
And it's led by that guy.
But they have guns. Like
these
real
pricks
guns.
Call themselves the war dogs. Real, dickless, gung-ho losers.
Okay, they have machetes.
You're
gonna
have to tool up if you're gonna make it. Take it slow and see what you can take from these guys.
Oh, we're at the zoo. Okay.
Okay.
Wait, so I got nothing?
Guess like those Cerberus guys stole your stuff.
Yeah, that makes sense. There's no plastic bag that can string those guys?
But you gotta use your hands.
Is there anything in the bathroom? Wait, what?
Or we can find some monkeys here in the zoo.
Oh, we got a visitor!
I can't grapple? Damn it, I got caught up.
That guy was waiting his turn.
Oh, there was something there. Okay. I just gotta wait him out.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it.
Perimeter check!
Nice.
Got a combo line. Machete!
Nice, new item. Which means new executions.
Yeah. Hey, there we go.
Hands up!
Oh.
Pluck this t- oh.
Why do you think these guys are less aggressive?
I don't know, maybe because it's just the first part.
Maybe.
Come on, I'm in here.
Dog, looks like this guy's got a surprise package for us. Keep it real, boys.
You can get that green item.
Oh yeah, the razor wire. Sprunk?
Sprunk? What the heck?
No way.
That's a little nice little Easter egg. I didn't know about that. I'm drinking a Sprite right now. Oh, shoot. You should have saved that.
Nah. What is that? What's that thing? Come on, let me look down. What is that?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Yeah, then investigate it.
Mm-hmm.
Who's Marcus?
Hello there!
Hey there, Marcus.
Mark Marcus?
I'm checking it out.
You check it out. Come on, man. Get over here.
We're in the zoo. I'm drinking Sprite. I don't know.
No, I saw something. I swear.
I swear.
You did? Here, just get over here then.
Quit. Come on, get over here. You're faking a fraud.
Is that a guy? No, that's... I think I just gotta exit this area first. Into the zoo!
This is all for your benefit, Gimp Boy.
We got a little surprise party for you.
Did he miss me?
Oh, he missed you. I noticed these guys have different musical cues for when they see you compared to the other gangs. It's actually pretty cool.
You can't see me. Here, we're playing on the PS5. Alright, let's get. Alright, let's see how brutal this is. Damn, bro! His head is gone. Oh, cool, we get a head!
Nice!
Guaranteed head from all that. Guaranteed.
Guaranteed.
Oh, we need a padlock for this? Can I... No, I can't break it. Okay. Rewatching. Hey.
Trust this one bit.
Yellow item?
Ah, that's just a bottle.
Oh.
I got this one
covered. A lot lamer than a head.
X is C's X. You nice work, man.
Cool.
Okay. We need to bump up the murder rate here.
Like with like backwards crossplay, or was it also released in there too?
Probably backwards crossplay. I think it had a...
Yeah, there's a few differences between Xbox and PS2 version, I think.
No! Leave me alone! I hit the wrong button.
Break the yellow belly fast. Got him.
Dude, the only animal that's in the zoo are rats.
Let me at that scrawny bastard.
Nope. Back to the stalls. Off his head though, and yeah, we still get a head.
Another head.
Damn, bro, we're just decapitating all of them. Wild. Shit. Why do I need a bottle? Why is that there? What were they thinking? I already have 50 throwables at this rate.
Oh, apparently,
what?
There's camera control.
There are some doors over the other okay. side of this location that will get your sorry hide out of here.
And it has higher quality textures, but suffers from frame rate dips.
Okay.
So.
Will somebody punch this guy's ticket?
And it's just more compressed, lower quality FMVs compared to...
There he is! Why don't that civilian up?
Oh, jeez, what is that guy?
Grab her.
No! Ah!
Surprise package for Mr. Dickhead!
Ah! Please!
I'm jogging the best I can.
Who's whistling?
You pick a gong.
Some guy hasn't seen me yet.
Yes! Oh no, you're out of stamina!
Oh, that's it. I'm gonna have to fight this out. Come on, let me turn around!
Crap.
Oh. I die. Alright, at least I'm at a save point. You're victorious.
Dude, so a viewer left because of that.
No! Alright, let's see where the hell they are this time. You know, hide behind this damn elephant statue.
I got this one covered.
I still can't believe Manhunt 2 is on Wii.
Yeah.
It's so fun, like, is there like, are there motion controls?
I think there was.
You like, slam, like for executions, you like, use the Wii remote and like, shake it.
Yeah.
Definitely not a friendly!
Flatliner.
He's cutting you up. Alright, there we go. Got his ass.
He's giving away his position! He's fishing for it, guys! We gotta rush the bastard! Good.
You want to see? Am I good?
Strong!
Oh, apparently, the Manhunt 2 came out. Target forbid to, like, sell it there.
Damn, bro.
I can owe you, man.
This is a Walmart exclusive. Or Best Buy. Apparently, the Jack Thompson guy targeted the Wii version, and they went as far as to ask a Wendy's restaurant not to give out any Super Mario Galaxy, Excitebike, and Wii Sports toys because they're involved in Manhunt 2.
Yeah, man, what the hell? Nintendo needs to acknowledge their involvement in Manhunt 2. Like, I think that's why we haven't gotten a third one yet, because Nintendo owns the rights. They won them.
Wendy's, of course, did not do it.
I've got him covered!
Yeah, they don't do anything. They just make burgers.
He's a goner.
I got him!
Good again? Safe?
Oh yeah, clock it out! They're trying to sneak up on us. He's an expectant. Nothing we can do. I'm gonna get him first.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you first though, dog. Here, come on.
Whoa.
Yeah, Nintendo's involvement in Manhunt 2 is like IBM's involvement in the Holocaust, you know?
Who's IBM?
They made like a lot of like processors. They do a lot of like computer shit.
Man, you're playing these chumps like a maestro. Jack Fox should have gone off to Devco.
Stop making processors.
Yeah, man. Yeah, so like basically what I'm trying to say is Nintendo's responsible for the Holocaust.
Exactly.
Yeah, man. What was they were Japanese, man.
Don't even think you can give me the slip!
Yeah, Nintendo was involved in the Holocaust.
It's plain and simple. We got movement!
Like, every time you play Super Metroid or whatever, you know, that game is probably worth, like, 50,000 Jewish people's lives. So it's just like, come on. But you really want Metroid 4, or do you want Justice? What do you want, America? You know, for each year you wait. They're killing them. These camps are still operational. Auschwitz was a false flag one. You know, that was just the one that they showed people in the pictures. There's real ones. They're called, they're named after Nintendo lands. Nintendo shit.
You got Hyrule, the Mario World.
You got like Camp Metroid. You know, that's pretty brutal, a regime. And the fact that we refuse to acknowledge it says a lot about, you know, how much, you know, who are you judging? Because I play the Xbox, you know? You know, okay, at least Microsoft only helped invent the bomb, not the Holocaust.
Only helped invent the bomb.
They only helped invent
what
the
bomb. What about Sony? They're also...
The Sony are just vampires. Like, you know. Did I kill them all? Where the hell are the rest of them?
I think so.
That can't be right. There's only two of them.
I don't know.
What's down here?
Oh, is this for, like, the... Liberalist?
I got to sit tight all night to get him in my sight, so be it. Could have been anything.
But, yeah, did you know that, technically, Nintendo might have not existed
because of the Holocaust?
Because of in World War II, we were gonna bomb Nagasaki and Hiroshima. We were also gonna bomb Kyoto. Where Nintendo was. But then, like, they're like, hey, Eisenhower, don't do that. There's, like, some, like,
it's like, you know, there's historical, cool, and there's like a lot of tourism there.
There's a lot of tourism
there. It was something like that. Like, there's like a lot of, like a lot of value to it as a city. Not saying the other ones weren't, but like, this one was like super important. So he's like, okay, yeah, I won't do that.
Yeah. It's just like, yo, Eisenhower, this is playing card company in Kyoto, and
they're gonna make the first video game.
Like, heads up, happy.
And then he was like, oh, dude, I want to be a gamer.
This is like, you know that metaphor? You know, what is it like? It's just like, the wisest men are those who plant seeds for trees that they'll never grow to see, you know?
Yeah.
That was Eisenhower deciding not to bomb Kyoto. So he could make gamers.
So he could make Nintendo, which would eventually make Metroid Prime 4.
Did you just hear someone say your name?
I thought I did. Oh.
Yeah.
Eisenhower, you planted the tree.
Back up, guys! Hoo-ah! He's waiting for us!
He created Breath of the Wild 2. You know.
Yeah.
About probably like a...
There we go. Alright, that's all of them.
Like, over 150 years after he was born.
Exactly.
It'll come out.
What does that mean? I gotta go with a bear? Is there a bear in there? Alright, time to go bear hunting.
His girly ass is over here someplace.
Ah! That's not a bear, that's a guy. What the fuck? Did they get rid of all the animals? They shoot them or something?
Oh, I'm still on to you, mama's boy.
Yeah, you see me. I know. Alright, time to get another head.
I'm sick of all these games! Show yourself!
Where are you? Is that you? Okay. Nope, you're dead.
Now we're back to variations of kills. Before it was just the same bat animation.
Yeah. Now it's just 50 fucking machetes.
Yeah. Laying everywhere. I like how he just stands at the end of the animation. He just like stands, like stares off into space.
Yeah, man, he doesn't care. He's killed before. This means nothing to him.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. We got the crowbar. There was no bear?
Well, he was in the Cleveland show.
Oh, that's what happened to him.
Yeah.
Wait, there's something back there I remember that I could get.
Hmm.
Hold on, let me go back. Right. Let's backtrack. Backtracking in Manhunt 2.
Yes.
If you want 100% this game, you gotta backtrack.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you gotta go... Yeah, you just gotta do that, you know?
Yeah, I saw something on the wall that said 1919.
Root beer.
It's when Eisenhower was, Yeah, root beer.
Like the root beer. You know?
Yeah.
Isn't that what's called, like, 1919 root beer?
Yeah, I had some in the fridge.
Oh, isn't that one of those, like, kegs?
Or in, like, a jug.
Ooh!
Saw shotgun! Only 2 ammo, but... Let's
make it count.
Mm-hmm.
This is how you 100% you get the shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
All right, now we're good to go. Now we're loaded.
Some men shoot staple guns. Other men shoot shotgun. This is a real man's gun.
Yeah, this is.
We're on a hunt, a manhunt.
Yeah. This ain't your mama's manhunt.
Oh hell, that wasn't in the script. Honest cash. They're making it up as they go along, I swear.
Ah, damn, improvisers.
Oh.
Who's that guy? A sniper? I am the sniper. You ever listen to that song?
American sniper.
Yeah. Yeah, did you know that? God killed Chris Kyle so he could snipe Muslims from the farthest distance, which was from heaven to hell.
He told me that.
Yeah, man, it's a true story.
True story.
He's trying to bug out!
Alright, that's it. Alright, shotgun time.
Oh crap!
Oh, god! Hey, take it easy. I wanna. Hey, come on! You can't even reach those painkillers.
He might have enough distance for him. Okay. Shoot!
Yes!
That was awesome. Dude, that timing was impeccable. Like, he was like right there.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the moment that James Earl Cash became Saul Goodman.
James Earl Cash money.
Yeah, he became a. What was that guy's name? Floyd Mayweather? Floyd Mayweather?
Is it like a boxer?
Yeah, it's a boxer guy.
What's the guy breathing? Probably gotta sneak up on that guy because he'd probably like kill you in a second.
Come on, let's get visceral.
Is the sniper breathing?
No, that's me getting my stamina back. This is a funny one. What if I fucked it up? Oop, no, I'm not gonna try it.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, fell off the ledge. Oh, never
mind. No, he's still good.
Sniper?
I am the sniper. Oh, it's a Tranq gun.
Oh, well, you don't have any.
Still? You hurt him?
Do you have any? You didn't have any ammo in your shotgun anymore, right?
Yeah, I didn't. So it's just like whatever.
Whatever. Soul for a soul.
Yeah, man, I'm fine with losing that thing. This is. Woo! We got the rumpus room up in here.
Sprunk. Give me a sprunk.
Machine doesn't work.
That'd be funny if you could like throw it instead of like a brick. It's a sprunk.
Oh yeah. No, they only got like Jack Daniel bottles in this game though.
Yeah. Or piss Wasser or whatever.
Piss Wasser?
Yeah.
That's
the GTA version of the beer or whatever.
Yeah, I know. What? I'm standing right here. I was just in the shadows.
Hey, you use your Tranq?
Yeah, let's just see how this thing works.
He has a gun!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, he does he? No,
how
he
do
just has
he?
A...
How do I? Oh, okay. No.
Hey.
It's okay. I got my eye on the slimy bastard.
Oh, shoot. You know, whatever Halloween video I make, I think I want to use the soundtrack. And, the synth is just too good.
Oh, yeah, shoot. It is good. Come on. Stop it.
Cut.
I'll survive. Unless I don't.
Oh.
Alright, you wanna give it a shot?
Sure, I'll try.
You wanna try the sniper? The sniper rifle controls are weird. I think they're like inverted or.
Yeah.
The sticks are shift.
This level doesn't seem as hard.
No,
it depends where I'm starting out. Okay. Brick. So I'm back here.
to find a quiet corner and jerk off, relieve the tension.
What?
Damn, bruh.
Bruh.
Come on.
Alright, yes, that
you,
bored?
You hit X to shoot, but don't use it yet.
So does it just lock on to them if they're in the area? Like, if you, like... Like, if they're, like, running at you, does it, like, lock on to them? Or do you have to aim?
It locks on. Okay. Hold on, like, get a little closer to them. Damn. You can get it from him, you just gotta shoot him. You just gotta back up and shoot him. He'll see, he'll see you if you go under. So.
Okay.
So you gotta just shoot him.
Alright. Goodbye, bud. You dead? Oh, you had to shoot him twice?
Yeah, because you weren't aiming at his head, I guess.
Oh, crap. Well, I got one left. Someone's in there. I swear there were two other guys out here.
Yeah, there were three other guys. I don't know where the hell they were.
The main event's
behind you.
Where are they?
Behind you. They're gonna come for you behind.
Alright.
Just wait for them to get as close, and when locks under their head, contact, then you can instant kill. Wait, not yet. Up. There, now.
Yes! Okay.
I'm gonna grab that thing behind you.
Yes. There. Grab. Come on, switch!
Hold on!
Hold it!
There, you get it! You did it! No, he's coming, okay.
He doesn't see me. I'll just go in. So I open it with the crowbar? Press X?
Yeah. Triangle. It makes noise though, hopefully not enough.
I'm going in!
Oh, he saw you. Aim him with the sniper rifle!
Ah! Come on! Come on, look! Come on!
You have to do L1 with that.
L1 and X?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. No. Oh,
not a shotgun.
With a pro now.
For the fence.
I'm right. Whoa, where's it going?
I know, it's very weird. It's like,
oh, it's not inverted, it's like, well, if I shoot him with the tranquilizer, shouldn't it?
It will not kill him. You're gonna have to, like, crush their heads afterwards.
They're not looking. These guys will jump out.
Give me some buku boom boom once we skin this fool.
Guys will jump out of me here. I just gotta shoot both of them. Just keep going.
Yeah, you can't move when you're
way out. Yeah, that's a trick. Okay, I can walk backwards. Oh, geez. Come on, shoot him. Deep.
They're both tranked. Now you can kill him. Just go behind him.
Break Tranq!
Oh, come on, one! Come on, one! Come on!
It's this Tranq gun.
Oh, you wanna try?
Yeah.
I feel like I almost got the hang of this game, but, like, not enough. I don't know.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. Alright, now this is time for the demon. Now we do it my way.
Wait, check out this Manhunt Wii Rockstar's giving out.
What the hell?
get a 50-inch TV with it, too.
Got a possible contact over here!
Oh, I've been tranked. You won't be able to use the crowbar. Oh no. So sad. Oh, I can't aim either? What? Ah.
Oh shoot.
Come on, turn.
Nice.
Oh. Okay, I thought I'm good.
Nice. Guys ever went to Nam, but you sure as hell gave them a taste tonight.
None of these guys have ever been to Nam, but I gave them a taste. Alright, just looking.
It's just like Nam. Okay.
You tranked me!
Josh Tranq.
You think you can Tranq me? Come on. Tranq.
Oh! There goes your spine! And your head!
Asshole. Tranqued me! It's brutal.
It's weird. Sometimes the Tranq makes it go to sleep and sometimes it doesn't. Maybe you have to, like, headshot him.
You have to headshot him for that sleep thing. That's what I did to him. Because he was just standing there.
Oh. Okay. Right,
yeah, gotta get him. Come on.
Okay. Yeah. What if you go the other way? This doesn't say way out. Because that could just be a trap. That might not even be true.
That probably is a trap. But is that just it? They don't spawn then?
I guess so. Well, maybe you have to go that way.
Looks like I have to go that way.
Or, what is this?
Just a bathroom. Nothing in there.
Yeah, I'll just be ready. Jump around the corner.
Okay, that's that button. Okay, alright, this is my stick to control the thing. Okay.
I got the prick in my sights!
There we go. Hiding. Alright, and then...
Sure.
He's over here! He's trying to hide!
And then he can just get up.
Make way! My daddy used to hit me harder!
Oh! Yes!
No!
No!
What the hell?
Maybe after you Tranq the other guy, run away from that guy.
Yeah, and then like hit him back or something.
Yeah.
Let me give that another shot. That pissed me off.
Yeah. It really grinds my gears.
Oh, I got an affirmative on our...
Bye.
Don't talk smack if you're running at a guy with a gun.
Yeah. I'm the man with the gun.
Yeah.
Hungry K-Bar joining the park.
Yeah. Also, maybe if you break the lock, get the machete, because I think it's better at killing people.
Rock and roll!
Rock and roll! Wow! Stop it!
Alright, this is painkillers. Turn around, and...
BAM!
These guys ever went to Nam, but you sure as hell gave them a taste tonight.
Oh, right, yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, you need the crowbar for progressing, but after that, you can just get rid of it.
Yeah. Yeah, you didn't see me, dog. Actually, what happens if I...
It's hack and slash time!
You know what the hell that was?
Oh, he just gave up.
And
Now your head is gone.
Goodbye.
Freaky, freaky night. All right, yeah, I'll get that. Yeah, the other one. But yeah, yeah. All right. Here we go. Where was it? Like over here? Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. Machete. Yeah, this will cut him up. Here we go. Here we go. I'm in. Man, it's even up here.
Get your sniper equipped.
Oh, crap.
That's the squad.
Door open?
Little rat. You didn't start without me, did you?
Oh, he's on me.
Yeah, I just...
I see the scrawny bastard. Help!
Yes!
Come on, can I kill him? Is he dead?
Are you...
Hey, there we go.
Why is it still making that sound?
Did you get up?
Maybe he got up. Look behind you.
Just you stay put. Let's give this guy a real reason.
Oh, that's... He awoke.
Yeah, this guy dropped his weapon, so...
Other guy's still alive, though.
There you are!
Painkiller. Guess you save that for later. That's a surprise tool that'll help us later.
Yeah.
Charge!
Whew. Alright.
Yeah, he's dead. He dropped his knife.
Alright, there we go.
Alright. We didn't even need that painkiller.
I wanna see blood, Cash. Blood.
You just saw it, man.
Motherfucker, you gave me a Tranq gun. I'm gonna use it.
What's up? Yeah! My brother in Christ.
Oh, what? Was there... I could...
Oh, whoa.
Nothing, okay.
They're being real lenient with the painkillers. I guess if you really, really need it, you really can come generous. Back.
No!
I gotta get the crowbar. Backtrack.
I didn't even need the machete this time.
Yeah, you're right.
I just put them both to sleep.
There's back another painkiller down there too? Jeez.
There's like 50 of them. We just like. The shotgun was just so OP. And I don't think they expect us to go back for it, so.
Yes, true.
Now that we're back, then we got it and it was OP. We wiped out three people with it. It's brutal. This is still the first level, damn.
Yeah, but like, getting 4-star hurts because. It's not good enough to get the cheat.
There we go.
And,
come on! What? We didn't get enough style?
I'm fueled by hate. That's it.
Come on! What do you want us to do? We used a shotgun! We headshot him!
Hold up, Cash. What? You and your family weren't exactly close, am I right?
Wait, what?
It's just that I thought it would be nice to have a surprise reunion.
Who is this?
Didn't see it my way, and they've taken matters into their own hands.
I guess this is his brother?
They're using them as bait, oh, Cash. Wow. Bait.
Where's Laura Croft?
I know. I can hardly believe it myself. Each time they spot you, these war dogs are going to execute one of your beloved family.
Oh, shoot.
No, I gotta see my family.
Do you fail if, like, they do that, or do you just keep going?
I think one of them Well, I don't want to spoil
Yeah,
much.
No spoiler.
I've seen how this plays out. Because this has follow-up in a later level. Depending on how many you save.
Okay. That's cool.
Oh, there, Nelly!
I'm guessing you lose stars if they die.
I'll move me, boys! I got...
Oh, crap. Well...
I
Okay, I'm good.
No, you're not.
Whoa, that's new.
Yeah, he just jabbed
him. He just looks at him.
I'm gonna take a machete just in case.
So, did you see like the cutscenes for this game?
No!
No!
He's toast.
He blew it! He's over here!
Oh,
gun! Gun!
Oh,
I've been shot. Alright, yeah, you want a shot?
Okay, I can try.
Yeah, yeah. So
how are you supposed to sneak up on that guy? He's like right there.
I think you're supposed to like distract him with like a head or something. Or whatever, yeah.
Or you just like slam on the outside? I wish the camera control was better. So did it.
The first guy is a jump out at you guy. So you can't stealth him. You gotta go to those doors first.
These doors?
Yeah, they're up ahead.
I heard whistling, so I thought someone was in the area.
He's up there, yeah, you just gotta grab that and like crack open the doors. Just a little.
Over here?
No, in those doors. Those doors.
Oh, okay.
Hold him down, boys. I got something I want to give him.
Oh, dude, stop.
Oh, I guess he even can stop that guy. I didn't realize where he's hiding.
Oh, crap. Stop. Oh,
target him. L1.
Oh.
Bruh. Bro, what? Huh?
Stop the cash. Okay, go ahead. You didn't see me.
Move it!
Oh, crap! Look, stop, dude! Stop! Hey, whoa! Hey, take it easy! Hey, stop, dude! Hey! Whoa! Oh, come on, stop! Hey, okay. We're gonna move this couch. Okay, I'm gonna get a reference. Alright. I'm looking at the scene, I'll play it on my phone. Oh crap. Alright. Family Guy, Star Wars, couch. Okay. No, I didn't want to. Yeah, looking at the scene.
No. Alright, ready? Alright, one.
I was referencing this part.
Easy.
Okay.
Easy. Whoa.
Stop.
What?
Stop. What?
No.
Twist it. No. I'm referencing that for all you Family Guy fans out there, or non-Family Guy fans, since I showed the clip, and most Family Guy fans would probably know that.
Ooh, a blip on the radar.
Yo, you don't see me, bro. Come on! A blip on the radar? What are you even talking about, bro? Oh crap, come on! Hey! Hey, come on, dude! Oh, dude, stop. Stop it. No one likes it when you do that. Okay?
I'm okay.
This guy's annoying. Like, I was about to, like, lure him out.
Oh, and he just...
Oh.
Wait, did I disconnect it?
No, it's connected again, I think.
Okay.
I hope so. But yeah.
Hello?
Oh, look at the stream.
But I was trying to lure him.
No.
I was trying to lure him out, and he just, like, he'd only come out if I was, like, right next to the door.
I mean,
What?
You were following me before. No, your family's gonna die.
Oh, stop, dude.
Let me at that smarty bastard.
Ah, hate this guy.
Wanna do this first?
Yes. Yeah, the master beta.
The master beta.
Right.
I showed the viewers a Family Guy clip in reference to what I was saying.
Oh, okay. All right, here we go.
I've been watching like female Squidward on Instagram.
Since I would look cooler. It sucked. See, that wasn't hard.
Good job.
Did you like stall?
Nice.
He's dead.
He would like keep coming out of those doors every time I like tried opening them for him to get in. Maybe like slam on the wall or something.
That better be our little friend. I'm sick and tired of playing these stupid games.
Okay. So he's not gonna shoot your family.
Oh no. No, he's gonna do it! He's gonna go do it!
No!
They've nailed him.
Well.
It's gonna...
Oh my lord.
Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to like stealth kill him.
Or, yeah. Or like hit him with a Tranq.
Yeah.
If you can be fast enough. Like on.
No, I just shot one. Wait, I can just like hip fire these?
Oh, you can? You should just do that on that guy. Hip fire. No definite contact yet.
Move into position.
Funny yellow red.
Is this a guaranteed like kill?
Red?
If
yep.
You hit him in the so what is it like better to hit him in the chest then at that rate? Then like
I guess so.
You should
do that with this guy.
Just so, like, quit the shit. Let's do this thing.
There we go. And how you get a gun?
For three.
And my family's safe.
Yes.
My family. Okay. Sixth gun.
Yes.
Sixth gun.
McCree. Or should I say, Cassidy.
Yeah, Cole James Cassidy.
Hey, what's up, dog? Can we free him?
Wait, do I have to get a knife or something? What's this? Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. That's probably what you need to use to, like, free him.
Yeah. It's okay, Brother Jim.
Get out of here. Run!
Oh, there's a voice. Like,
oh.
It says, like, various lines, I guess.
Painkiller, just in case you got shot up.
Keep all right, save. He's giving away his position. I have a visual. He's hunkered up in the shadow.
Oh, crap. If you really want to, you can use your gun.
I should, yeah.
No one sent me an invite!
No one sent you an invite? Fuck you! You hitting each other?
Oh! Dang. If you need painkiller, just go back to that room.
Oh crap. He said he just like doubled the damage. These guys are tough. Is this Tranq? Okay.
I'm sticking you like flies on shit.
Oh,
you shot me. Alright, let me give this one more shot. I'm gonna stealth.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah, you can do this. You're better at this game than me. By like a lot. Like I couldn't get past the first guy.
Yeah, you don't have the mind of a killer. Like Batman.
Yes! I'm actually pretty decent at the stealth stuff in Batman. Penis.
Penis shot. You're Tranq'd in the penis. And now you're Tranq'd. In your head.
Wombo! Yeah.
Whoa! He's done for. Dead.
Alright.
Yeah, let me. Yeah, let me get this guy.
Prepare yourself for hell!
Bonus.
Yeah, man, I gotta get red.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. And I saw his head off.
Oh.
Nice cash. Nice.
Oh, nice. Nice cash. Nice cash. Cash, suck my cock. Oh, cash. No. All right, for this next scene, Cash, you gotta suck this guy's cock. You don't even have to kill him, you know? You just gotta suck his cock.
Get out of here.
Right, he's running. Alright, yeah.
Yeah, if they made a Manhunt 3, it'd be OnlyFans live stream.
Yeah.
Or James Cash would be like a Twitch stream, like a
yeah.
YouTube
it'd live
stream. It'd
be like that one movie with the kid from Stranger Things, where he's like a serial killer who drives like an Uber, but like live streams.
Oh, yeah.
Spree.
Why does he have the candy?
Chewy Spree?
Yes, freeze! Oh, do you have a Tranq left? Or... I guess you can just use the head. Now, Cash, instead of sawing us someone's head...
Hey, you, hey, you, someone. You spotted bastard!
Yeah. Yeah.
Last one in to push it!
Yeah.
Target is a definite. Did you cut?
What's the sniper?
Oh, it's a Tranq.
Ah! Oh my god.
Potion blur. Oh. All right. Gun. Or maybe you won't have to. Yellow. Yeah, it's pretty yellow.
Yeah, it's gonna be yellow. This is still pretty brutal.
Yeah. He managed to get the Tranq guy with the gun. Because he can shoot you from a distance.
Yeah.
Even though tranquilizers, I don't think, hurt you, do they?
I think they just did like the tiniest amount of damage, and that's all they did.
Okay. Or Tranq the tranquilizer from the tranquilizer Tranq's you.
I don't know where he is. Is this a Tranq box? Oh no, that's a brick. Bricks are heavy. Was that him up there? Where is he?
They're not too much of a threat, so. But, like, they usually have like their laser out.
Oh shit, I just realized. I probably should waste this last bullet here. Well, it's like a little jungle gym. Wait, is he up there?
A movement, boys! I got movement!
Where is he?
You ain't never gonna shake me that easily. Oh, I'm tracking you. Oh, you're trying to escape an evasion.
Okay.
Hold him down,
come
boys.
On!
I got something I want to give him.
Oh, what? Did it hit him?
He's just like... What if I hit him with his own thing?
Oh, you got him?
Okay. Alright, gotta just grab one of these things now.
Does he have any ammo?
I'm hoping. I just got a knife out of him.
Hack him! Slash him! Blast him! You can do it all, kid!
And painkillers!
Yeah!
Now where do I go? This part, do I go up here? Where do I go? Oh, here we go.
These guys are in for a show tonight.
Losing me. Oh crap. Oh, you got him.
You see that every time. Does it get on jail free card?
Yeah.
Now he's gone.
Yes. Is this still the zoo?
Yeah.
Okay. I can't really tell. Haven't seen any zoo stuff in a while.
That was literally an animal enclosure that we just fought in.
Oh yeah.
That bastard's going down in flames!
No. Come on. No!
No. No, 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 no. Is he gonna go shoot the person?
No!
Oh!
She's dead.
I swear that was a different lady.
It was the same.
There's a lady with brown hair. And that was a...
Dang.
I see you.
What?
I saw where you went, you dumb prick.
Oh.
No.
Don't need a name call.
Yeah, I mean, what the hell?
I was trying to save my family. You're being a jerk about it.
Damn it!
You killed my family.
What?
Jamook?
Free
tree. What the fuck?
I just thought it'd be funny if you like kick him down or something.
Yeah.
Or like land on top of him.
And yeah, just get stunned.
You know, so the crows like were on the dead body.
Yeah.
That's a Jamook.
Yeah, fucker. I'm making it easy for myself. Bastard. There we go. You took my family, now I take your life, and your gun. That hurt? Am I supposed to get another knife? Am I supposed to just save that knife? Is that what's expected to do?
Well, we can't free her, she's dead.
Yeah, but like... I'm not supposed to, like, kill someone with that?
I don't know.
Damn, bro. Well, in that case, then we already screwed up. So, well, she's dead. She's dead, chat.
Chat, F in the chat.
She's dead.
F to pay respects.
Yo, you don't need to do that.
I'm doing it.
Oh. Alright, save point.
F the chat, rip Frankie.
That was her name?
No, Frankie from Cerrillo's Road to Respect. You remember, like AJ's, like, made-up friend who, like, died at that nightclub? Oh, yeah. Frankie!
He's dead. He won't hurt you anymore. Don't worry, Dad. Actually, you know what? I hate my family.
Rip.
I hate my family.
What? No.
I hate my family. Don't
he looks.
All right, let's find a knife. There's got to be one in here. Nope.
Wasn't it in a green knife? Did you get rid of it? Get a wire or what? Oh, glass.
Oh!
Ah.
I see. All right, don't worry, Dad. You're free.
Trust no one. Now go.
Like, who are these, like, people, like, related to him? Like, is that his, like, brother before, his dad, or...
Something like that, I don't know.
Where's
like,
the lore?
Family, girlfriend, I don't know.
It's the lore.
I don't know. Maybe the instruction manual says.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, there's more?
That's the person with brown hair.
Guess what you have to do to open the shark's mouth. Go rescue your family.
Okay.
Alright. They should have, like, an amusement park as, like, one of the locations.
That's probably what the clowns were gonna, like, do.
Probably. What's the monkey's location? Like, the jungle? A rainforest
Some
cafe?
Over here.
I think a mall would be pretty cool. Actually, I think there is a mall. This one.
There is later on.
Yeah, let's oh, finish crap. Little puppy. Oh.
I stepped out of the show. A brief second.
Oh, whoa.
Come on,
what?
Man. He's too smart. He's too hard.
Yeah.
Come on, don't home it on me.
Well, remember, you said about hard games, you're like,
you're no
this isn't real life.
This isn't real life. You're right.
Yeah.
I'm following your every move.
I don't.
Soldier.
I still don't know what that means, but yeah.
Well, this is like, you know, man. This is like games are made by people. You know, it's like the Bible. You know.
I still got a beat on them.
You see?
Ah!
Oh shoot! Yeah, I guess they do.
Leave me alone.
Are you stuck in this area?
So, like, I, like, opened the shark's mouth by, like, rescuing my family, I guess? Okay, we're safe!
Yeah. You could, like, slam on the wall and throw a head.
There's a guy!
There he is!
Nice.
Look too easy. Cut these guys some slack, for Christ's sake.
Yeah.
We're good. All right, now where's my family? Right here? Are they in the vine enclosure? Is that where my family is?
Maybe.
Okay, she's in there. I gotta get in that building.
Yeah, but there's probably people still...
Giraffes!
Oh, giraffes. Nice. This is a big zoo.
You guys think I'm sick? I'm just enthusiastic, that's all.
Yeah, we gotta lure those guys out so they don't kill her.
I gotta go this way here.
This is it!
Oh, Tranq. Okay, good.
see. She's like, you're okay, baby.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Don't stop until you're out of here.
They change voice actors from like for every line.
That kind of sounds like it.
One of them kicks it.
All right, we lost one member. Oh well.
Oh well.
Damn, bro.
Well,
that shit sucks.
Yeah.
Hey, can I go
three out of four? That's a good score, I guess.
3 out of 4, good score.
75%. That's passing grade.
Yeah, man. They're still good. Yeah. I won.
Mhm.
They're dead. One of them's dead, but like the other ones, they'll be fine. You know.
Yeah.
It's like his girly ass is over here someplace.
Here they come again.
Oh shoot, oh.
Fuck off.
Yeah. You got a lot of ammo on that thing.
Yeah, I'm a survivor.
Hey, I think so. Ah, you're six!
Yeah.
Oh, he died. Do I have to use some ammo? Oh no, it just didn't let me pick it up.
Okay, save. Yes.
Alright, any more family? Is that the last of them?
I think that's the last of them, because he mentioned, oh, dang, you lost one.
Okay. I'm happy then.
Yeah.
That was enough family.
I repeat, that is not a friend!
I'm not a friend. Come on. You wanna fuck with me? You fucking with the best,
dude. Real good!
Swap out.
Yeah, now I can just use the Tranq and the machete combo. This way, hell.
Can I go can't in reach there? It. I can't. Anyone here? What is this? Oh,
opens the door.
There's where? Two guys guarding it.
Oh, there are?
No. That was like only two guys guarding it.
Oh! No!
Make way for backup, baby! There he is, guys! He's over here! That's a definite!
Oh, crap. Oh, hit fire!
I'm hit fire!
Take it like a crap.
Oh, you did? Oh, it didn't work? Oh, shoot.
No, I gotta get some distance on him.
Wait for one of them to leave and then get the other guy, maybe. Or like, headshot him with a Tranq? Because that leaves him out for longer.
Tranq coming through.
Oh.
Fuck it.
Yeah. We're going green.
No, oh, it takes too long.
It's hack and slay.
Oh, that's
like a maestro.
Incoming.
Yes.
Okay. Fine. We can at least get some value out of this guy.
Yellow.
You're done. No, I can get red. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, red.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, man. That's the ending, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Please?
Please be.
Yay?
Yay?
But they got me again?
I guess so.
You just won't fucking die, will you?
No.
Well, we have multiple times.
No. What?
2-star!
What? Because I shot too many of them?
Maybe that's it. And, maybe because, like, one... But no, one person dying wouldn't make it a 2-star. Nah, whatever. You beat it.
This is over. Fucking.
You say.
I.
Who's this?
Hanging out in a graveyard? What are they like?
They have like baby faces.
They like. You in a church?
You! Get out to the graveyard. You and you, I want you up there. And I want you to follow him over to the mall. Now fucking move!
View of innocence.
So, how are we doing, Cash? Enjoying it so far? I thought you could do with a little R&R, so I've arranged a special screening just for you. It's work in progress, but I think you'll appreciate it. I've hidden a tape and a video camera in the mall. Find them. By the way, these guys are packing heat, so you might want to find a gun for yourself.
I don't know what kind of guys these are. I don't know if it's supposed to be like cholos or something. Or if they're supposed to be like...
I think they're supposed to be skull dudes. I don't know. Probably nothing specific. What are cholos?
Mexican gangsters.
Ooh.
I don't know if they're supposed to be like some kind of like Mexican like Day of the Dead gangster.
Maybe.
But like...
That's one, but oh shit, that ain't enough.
22.
Choppy, I see you. I see him. I see him.
Third person shooter.
Move over, you bad bastard. This guy smells of special forces to me.
Ah!
There's the red.
Oh, shoot.
Hell. No point.
Okay. Oh, you're hit. Oh, man.
Oh.
That did not last.
That was quick.
That was good. I think I'm supposed to, like, get that guy right off the bat here.
Yeah, you look as if you could do with a little help.
I think I need that brick. Wait, what's this? Painkillers? Fuck, I need... What?
Okay, what's we're this? Cooking with gas now.
There we go. Yeah! Now let's fucking roll.
Multiple painkillers?
No, we got a gun now.
You do? Oh, yeah.
Who wants to play? Slide in the cover.
Third person. You see, Rockstar's making the stealth game, but they're also making a third person shooter.
Come on! I got Max Payne the shit.
Yeah, Max Payne. That's what they're getting inspiration from. You know what came out first before this.
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Okay, we're cooking with gas now.
Now we are cooking with gas.
Cut him into the world.
Cash by killing these guys, you're doing them a favor.
Yeah, these guys suck.
Whoa. If I can do this, come on, I gotta become maximum painist.
Whoa.
Okay, we're cooking with gas now.
Is there a Rockstar sale going on? Steam?
I think there is.
Why?
I don't know. Like, you can get all the Max Payne games for
I see $60. You. I see him. He's over.
$4, $6. I already got it, so doesn't run very well.
Which one?
Grand Theft Auto 4.
Just keep on adding to the body.
I don't know what's wrong with the frame rate. So weird. Bully? Bully
kill. Kill! Kill!
Well, it's literally a third-person shooter now. Got him.
Got his ass.
Cages.
Oh, okay.
This must feel like a pet store.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Ha! Ice it down and serve him up!
Got him.
Headshot.
You have so much ammo, that's ridiculous.
I know.
14?
Yeah, we're gonna give him a run for their money.
Take him!
Like
Mr. Cash, it is a pleasure to be working with such talent.
Yeah, it was him.
What is this, Banana Republic? Pinky by Top Bonanza?
He was doing his tour in Carcer City.
Yeah, fell in with the gangs.
Oh my god!
Fuck,
you died immediately! You had like no time to react. Okay. Let me know, like.
Make some for me!
Over Uncharted. Maybe you could hide around the corner and shoot him from around the corner. Okay, maybe not. Maybe this game didn't have cover mechanics yet. No, it does.
He was just like, where the hell did he go?
Is this like a different engine from the GTA games? Because those, like, San Andreas didn't have cover mechanics, and it came out like a year after.
It's similar target shooting, I feel, though.
Yeah.
It's in the bar here. The what? No.
But I don't know. These guns, like, have, like, weight to them with their, like, their sound design.
I guess.
I don't know, like, C2 has pulled, like, a Uzi and shooting, like, like, he's holding, like, a toy gun. Like, that's why, like, four. Like, when you use a shotgun, you really feel like you're using a shotgun.
Yeah.
Got some chips in there.
Chips?
Yeah, I saw some chips in that vending machine.
Oh.
These chips is good?
Yeah, these chips is good.
We can... I've spotted you, you little...
No, no, gotcha, oh, dang. Oh!
I got sniped.
Well, at least, like, we know we have the tools to...
We have the
to
tools.
Do it.
A
yeah.
gun.
A gun. God bless the Second Amendment. Shoot the wall for good measure. He's gonna wait for you.
Big mistake, pal.
Big mistake.
Okay,
okay. Nice.
There's another guy.
Nice.
Okay, I can shoot the headshot from cover. It's just like, I gotta get really close. Maybe like home in on.
Oh.
No, 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 let me take it!
Got him.
Got his ass. Bro, I gotta like take cover immediately.
Don't.
Take cover!
Get that bastard!
No, 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 no.
Oh, I thought the game just, like, crashed. Because it went black for a second.
Careful,
oh,
boys. Don't
you
smack
are.
You.
Nice.
Alright, we're good.
No your painkillers over there.
I'm scared to check. There's an ambusher. Painkillers? Ah!
Yes. Go. What's this? Is like a video store?
A video store. I think that's for one of the items I need is... is this it? Oh.
Yeah, now tape. All you need is the camera.
Okay, so... Okay, from that one right there... there's some guys coming up here then. Here. That's your best one to do.
Well,
be here I am again.
Guide me.
I whisper your name.
He's shooting that. Nice.
<Idiot.
laughs>
No!
Get the rabbit!
Oh!
I was winded.
I think you got the same point though.
Damn, that went like right through me.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
You're playing these chumps like a maestro. That's the nasty.
Oh, there's a guy. Okay.
I heard him.
Five star, bros.
That's why you're not.
Alright, yeah. That's why you had to leave. Was that, was that a sniper? What is that? What is it? Oh, that's another gun. No, don't reload! Either way, he's dead.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. for?
No. Oh, you do need that. Let's go! I like how it implied that shop owner just had a shotgun in his sack. Say.
Oh man.
What tune were you just humming there?
It was humming the Doom song.
Oh.
Who wants to go?
I think someone walked into that store.
Look there, cut him up!
Hell, I'm not giving you any more advice. You just don't listen.
Maybe knock on the door.
Venido y nos.
Oh, what the hell?
Visitor.
Hey, hey, take it easy.
Hey, take it easy.
No!
Bye.
Take cover! No!
Take cover! Oh!
Who's that? There we go. Does nothing. Oh, do I have to shoot the back up? No.
Oh.
Fuck.
Painful. Maybe you can't go in there.
Damn it, wait.
Well.
No, what the fuck did I just do there?
I don't know.
My bad. No, okay, that, yeah, you're right.
I don't think so.
There's so much shit in there. Maybe I gotta get later.
Yeah, maybe you need, like, a crowbar or something. Well, I don't know what you need.
No, all my shit got taken away. I think it just does something.
Get a new item, the hammer.
Yeah. But no, this is where they want me to go first.
Wait, no, the hammer already exists, I think.
Where they shoot me from?
I'd have joined in earlier, you know.
What the fuck? Can't flash in here? Come on, another one.
Yeah, you can do it.
You shoot him up like a pro.
I can do this, man. Alright, do I have the shotgun? No, I do not. No, the shoddy.
Mine.
Okay, that guy didn't even see me coming, so that was good.
Shotgun! Blunderbuss!
Here we go!
What's he shooting at? You?
Alright, we're good. No! I don't need the brick. Come on.
Nice. Got him. Maybe 25, but still.
We're shooting.
They're going on a spree, like the movie
Spree. Hell, I'm not giving
you any more advice. You just don't listen.
What? Save point.
We hit it. All right, nice.
It's a toy store.
Yep. It looks like it or something. Maybe. Is it a
video camera? Oh hell! That's the camera with the broken screen. I told those guys.
Oh, I saw some.
No problem. There's a TV in the bar somewhere.
That's what we gotta go back to the
dirty
bar.
Dirty harlot!
Oh, so like the place that was locked?
Yeah.
This is a pretty neat mission. A pretty cool location.
Yeah, this is super flushed
creepy.
Out.
Apparently this is the same mall as in Vice City.
That makes no sense.
That's what it said in IMDb. It's absolutely no sense. because one takes in Florida and the other one
is in Indiana.
In Indiana or Illinois or Erie.
There's nothing. I'm out checking again. Maybe there's something else. You're gonna have to see if you can turn on the power in the basement.
Turn on the power in the basement? Spooky.
Down here, yeah. I know there's like a jump scare guy, so let me get out the shotgun.
Beautifully done, Cash. Now just toddle back up to the bar and enjoy the show.
Yo, that guy. You could have just used the pistol, but
I would just want to make sure I got him.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Why does it say this for the storyline? This is not an official storyline. Like,
oh, I can destroy something more?
This is like written by like a parent, I can tell. It says Manhunt is a super violent Truman Show. It is very dark, disturbing, and creepy video game. Most certainly not to be played by children or teenagers. There are no heroes here, only villains. Not a single character is the type of person you'd want to run into a dark alley with, including the main character. The game is full of nothing but thugs, neo-Nazi skinheads, psychopath, corrupt police officers, lots of cursing, gore, and violence. The star of a Manhunt is a serial killer on death row, goes by the name of James Earl Cash.
You must understand, Cash. I can never let them go.
Oh, what? Stravos.
Where were your family when you were facing your final moments in the chamber anyway? You've left your old life, your old self, behind. I'm all the family you need now.
Damn.
Dang.
Hey! We're beat it faster now. We popped all their caps.
Yeah.
Alright, that was we'll save over that one.
Yeah, so
alright.
Yeah, most of the rest of it is just the story.
I
don't know why he was so opinionated at the beginning.
So I got you some company. Unfortunately, the innocents thought better of it and locked them up. You're gonna have to bust them out.
Who is this guy? Why do I have a knife? Why do I only have a knife?
Oh.
There you are. This is gonna be so special.
Fuck off. I'm gonna find the dark spot.
Daddy isn't carrying his years like he used to. It's okay, I'm not angry with you.
Come here, y'all!
Hold him down good! Daddy wants some fun.
By hate level, there's like a part of the environment that's the device.
Oh, a party! What a surprise!
Oh,
cool.
Oh, yeah, there's a cafe in the mall called Tarbrush Cafe. That's also in the mall in Vice City. So that's what I was referencing, I guess.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, what do you think of your new friend? You look good together, Cash. Really, you do. I'll only open any gates if he's with you, alive and well.
Now, get going. Entertain me.
Okay.
Tramp?
Stay here, out of trouble. Come here.
Okay.
Oh, you can talk.
Yeah, a guy can talk. He's just got nothing to say.
Yeah, you're right.
Here he comes. Alright. Is that how you treat your pals? Leave them to rot?
Get back here, man.
Beer. We gonna get some liquor?
Gotta be with me, and then like he'll buzz him in. Okay. And then we open the gate, and then we reach a safe point.
I believe it is this tramp guy. Dude, be quiet. You're in a hype.
His skin is mine. Mine!
Will they attack you?
Sure. Silt. It's bleeding time, boys.
Go.
He's staring at my ass. Stabbing my butt! I'm a fucking asshole! Alright, come on, give me a get higher on the tramp.
I'd have tried it earlier, you know, but.
Make your mind up, buddy!
From a creature of the night.
I breathe shadows. Oh.
I, for one, don't want to play.
Dang, they're really ganging up on me. There were some painkillers up there, but. Oh, yeah, he was still going.
That knocked something loose.
It's gonna get
lost him.
I didn't even turn around.
No need to be so shy, little angel.
What the heck?
The devil's on your tail.
He'll never catch you.
Okay, I got you.
No way, we did it. Nice.
Oh, well, that's him gone. Move out!
Oh, dear. Looks like your new bunk buddy's run into a few hunters.
Oh, crap.
We're all die. Like idiots.
Cash, you let that poor man down in the biggest possible way.
Drunk driving.
Is that the name of it?
This is the name of the mission.
I wonder why. Never drives a vehicle.
Okay, you got two, buddy. Huh? Well, screw you. I'm tired of this.
There's the sick son of a bitch.
He's always got a streak of stupid running straight
through
him.
He runs like a bright child. I was on him. Where were you guys?
Screw it.
You guys can pick him up.
Go right here someplace.
Do yourself a favor. Come out.
Get him before you pick him up. Got him. What is this person?
Nice cash.
You have
nice.
A hawk?
Yeah, sickle.
No point in holding back now.
Where's Trent?
He's over there.
Ah,
Bastardo!
Ah! Oh!
Take that, Cholo!
Right in the crotch. Out the window.
No.
Or.
¿Qué pasó? Where did he go?
Oh, he just falls out!
Oh, man, you're playing these chumps like a maestro!
That's like the third time you said that.
Yeah, man, I'm jumping.
Shipped your ass.
No, no, I said come here with me. Oh, no, he's coming with me, Gary. Right. That's good. Where did I go now? Woo! That's nothing. Wait, is that glass?
Nope. Oh, yep.
Yeah, let me get shard. Let me get stabbing shard.
Alright.
Hey, easy with that. That's my lucky stabbing shard.
What's that from?
This is just an old joke. Hey, come on, Tramp.
Oh, bro, it's loud. You cool if you could have someone, like, help you out. Like you, like, cue him over to, like, go make a distraction and you lead you to the execution. The other way around.
Come on, yeah, talk to him.
Hey, you better come back for me, buddy!
Stay close. Make a sound and I'll kill you myself.
Oh, jeez. Chris was right, there are no heroes.
Oh, what the hell? This looks comfortable enough.
Don't fight it, my friend. Come. Come into my arms. It cannot hide forever.
We might see you.
I'm gonna get
us
some really white flesh after this. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's an African. Oh, crap.
Righteous! Righteous!
Oh,
come on, dude. Drink in the pain!
I can smell the shit
on,
in your pants.
That's a homeless guy. I don't put my pants. Not anymore.
Whoever you are, I know you're here.
Who was panting a diaper?
Find you.
Yeah. Ooh. Come on, Cholo.
Can't even.
Is that the Cholo guy?
Get that painkiller from for the save point.
Hey, what about your new buddy? You're not gonna abandon him, are you?
I will not. I will not abandon my friend. I will not abandon my friend.
Yeah!
Did you like fuck him up?
Oh, he's low health. So.
Innocent! I have the face! Come and we can
half the time.
No!
Doesn't even connect, like, half the time. You gotta, like, get him in the corner, like,
yeah.
Three combo him. It's dumb. It's freaking retarded. All right, here we go. Come on. All right, you can stay here, Trampy.
Stop following me.
You stop following me, bitch.
Make it through tonight.
I think it's called drunk driving, just Tramps. He's kind of intoxicated.
He's all over the place. I swear there's gotta be more than one. That must be him.
It is me. Yeah.
What is this guy? Chupacabra?
Chupacabra?
Yeah, man, I'm a chupacabra.
Chupacabra's a dog.
Chupacabra? No, no, it's a fucking, like, mythical creature.
Yeah, well, it's like a dog creature.
Yeah, but, like, it's like a mythical guy.
I was always confused as a kid because chupacabra looked like Bigfoot and Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
They got it wrong.
Yeah.
He's over here. I can smell his tainted soul.
Huh? Oh, there's two of them.
don't know.
Hey, stop laughing. It's not funny. Stop laughing. It's not funny. Stop. Who says that again? Seinfeld. That's who said that. He was just like, stop laughing. It's not funny.
I'm gonna get
it. Oh, yeah, you're right. It was on the talk show.
Yeah, he was like apologizing for the trainer. Like stop laughing. It's not funny.
You left your new chum behind.
That was like a sketch.
Like Michael Richards didn't even like the guy with the cream didn't even help his like case much because like he was just like he didn't even really say sorry. Yeah, he was just like I fell into a rage.
Yeah.
This guy is
you know, I got off on there, you know, I got mad. I'm supposed to, like, set the bar in comedy. And it's telling me I got mad. You're here somewhere. You just never apologized for it. I guess it was before the internet, so, like, they couldn't...
Any of those apologies for, like, people, like, saying stuff, like, not even, like, politicians.
Why don't you just come on out? I promise to make it real quick. Yeah.
I'm looking that up now. Classic. I think that's like funnier than the video.
Both are funny, honestly. He's like, throws ass, see dog, you dog, you dog. Throws ass out, he's a boo.
He's a boo.
Vanish poof like a ghost. I'm coming to grind your soul to dust.
I love how Egg is
how long are you gonna draw this out, huh? Come on, come on. I wanna play with you.
No.
The voices, man, they're telling me you're here someplace. Yeah. They can feel
don't
you.
Laugh,
see?
It's not funny.
How did I kill him?
Trying to do my act, and I got heckled, and I took it badly and went into a rage, and said some pretty nasty things to some Afro-Americans, a lot of trash talk, and
stop laughing, not funny.
You were actually being heckled.
What do you call them, Afro-Americans?
I know, it's like I wasn't even trying. That's what it felt like.
Yeah.
I'm not giving you any more advice. You just don't listen.
Don't make any matter now. Stay where you are.
Oh, you love running rings don't around move. Your daddy.
Yeah, daddy. But yeah.
I've got a surprise for you. Look, I've got it right here. Come on, you know Daddy would never hurt the apple of his eye. Daddy's coming, flower. Daddy's coming!
I love how he's just like, when I was discrim, I was just like, come here, kitten.
Wait, really? Is this someone says?
Oh yeah, it's like a joke. It's just like, come here, kitten.
Moving.
These guys are losers. These discrim mods are losers. If you ever become one, you're fucked.
You're like Kramer. You put yourself in a situation you can't get out of.
Yeah.
You're a Discord mod.
I know he's here with me.
I open the door when I see your friend.
Come on.
CPD? Carcia City Police Department.
Oh, there's nothing in here. I thought there'd be some, like, cool
guns.
Yeah.
You know, it'd be cool if you could have, like, a stamina restoration pickup or something. It's like Red Bull.
Something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know, yeah, I just feel like there wouldn't be many opportunities to use it.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because your stamina, it recovers really fast.
You're about to lose it right now.
Here, watch how quickly I get it back. Actually, no, that's kind of taking a while, but... How much height is it getting?
Guiding me with this kid.
Not...
us now. I could strike you earlier, you know. Yeah. Skin is mine. Mine.
I go. Tramp follows you to your hiding place, and they still don't catch on to it.
Stay here, out of trouble.
Why don't you just come on out?
I promise to make He's like literally quick. Talking. And I can't see him. Okay.
That was no false alarm! I've had it with this shithead!
False flag.
Lost him! Lost him! We lost him!
Okay.
We lost him.
Some lost him. Material.
Come on, Cholo. Come on, Holmes.
How long are you gonna draw this out?
Holmes and Watson?
No, it's like the Mexican slang for like bro. It's like,
oh.
I don't know, it's not like that.
All he wants to do is cover like a baby waiting for his mama.
Well, it's hombre for bro.
Yeah, so it's just like, it's kind of like a mix. It's just like Holmes or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I took Spanish.
Okay, I got you.
Yeah, what's it? Street Spanish.
Street Spanish?
You know, I learned from...
Oh,
learned
yeah,
from
you're running
players.
Like a beat.
Looking up Chupacabra right now.
Oh, here you are. Hey, Bunky. You're leaving a trail of shit. Get your ass in.
Come here.
Sometimes Chupacabra can look like a dog, and sometimes it can look like a lizard person.
Oh, I see.
Basically, it's always just like a vampire thing that just eats livestock. It's basically a wolf.
Yeah, that's probably what it was.
Literally, that's what it is.
I love how, like, one of my favorite legends is the Alabama White Thang.
White Thang?
Yeah, and, like, from the way, it was just like, it was literally just, like, a case where, like, there was, like, this creature that attacked this guy, and, like, it was, like, on four legs, had, like, white fur, and, just, like, you know, its claws, looked like a panther, a white panther, but, like, they couldn't say for sure, and they finally caught that thing, and it turns out it was just a panther. That was my favorite. He was just like, damn, bro.
The Tramp.
Right.
Where's
here.
The fucking Tramp, Cash?
But yes, yeah, he found it was just a panther. But like, they gave it like its own urban legend.
The White Thang?
That was the best name, yeah. The White Thang.
Like, I've seen a white thing.
They're real.
Huh.
And they're in Alabama, I guess.
I guess so.
I didn't really consider that panthers were in America, but I guess they are.
Oh, it looks like this. Oh, that's cool. Well, they call them Black Panthers,
my
and that's like,
I have spotted you, right?
Another panther.
You let the shadows embrace you, my friend, but they will not help.
Yeah.
He's escaped us. Drench the earth with...
Heads up, Cash. You better rescue your new friend.
In fact, there's a party called the White Panther Party, but they are not a racist group. They're an anti-racist group.
Oh, okay, that's good.
But it really sounds like it would be. It would be.
Yeah.
He's a feisty piece of meat. Make no mistake.
Oh, what the hell? Go on, have a brawl. Wait,
one time
me.
When I was
down
on the
road,
on the road to,
I give up.
Stay put and shut
to
up.
Spout, when I used to go there, I saw like it was like the middle of the night, and I thought I saw like a cow, but didn't have any spots on it. And it was just like purely white. And I was like, oh, that was weird. I could make my own cryptid.
Stop following me.
Menominee.
Wow.
White Fang.
Yeah.
Of the A.
Coming.
It escalated.
Come on. Where are you?
Okay. He's probably around the corner. He sounds far away.
Give me nothing.
This guy is the devil himself.
No, don't come closer.
I'm still hiding in the shadow. You can... Okay.
Hurry. Come on.
Run.
There we go. We got him. Let's go. I don't know. I just feel like we just never get the time bonuses because it's like.
I don't know, it's too hard, like, no one's gonna beat it without dying.
Big way, boys, daddy's here.
Gone.
You just come out here right now. Right now, do you hear me?
No.
Is that a painkiller?
Grab him, come on.
Okay,
Carl, you're good. Alright. Lure the trap.
I know the deal. I just
need to get
some time.
Tramp, where are you?
Tramp.
Are there any more?
Jason. Okay, more painkillers. Woo! Woohoo! I know how to get Tramp. Just gotta get him. Hey, yo, man.
Shift your ass.
Here, man, shit your ass. Come on.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. He's coming. Can I shoot the camera? Oh,
dang.
Aw, man.
That was a waste of a bullet.
Oh, shit.
You got a lot. That's fine.
Alright, come on, man.
Where are we going?
Oh, graveyard battle.
Tramp! Cover! Tramp!
There's police?
Sinner!
Come on, Tramp! Follow me!
Your fear tastes exactly the same.
Tramp, cover! Did we both die?
Where's the checkpoint?
He's not one of those far back. Okay, it's just here, I think. But this is that one guy. I can handle him. Actually, wait, hold on.
I'm definitely seeing a trend. Levels are getting longer and harder.
Yeah. Well, I think those zoo ones were pretty easy.
Yeah, the mall one didn't seem that bad, but...
It's just like a change of pace.
Yeah. Okay, he's in the dark
Stay here and don't move a muscle.
No! Cholo!
Cholo?
Does he even have a weapon? He does. Oh.
You think you have escaped? Oh, crap. String him up and we can watch you die!
I would go for yellow sometimes. Throwing hands into the air sometimes. Okay.
Well, that's kind of the risk reward aspect of this game. Yeah, true.
I want his ear.
No.
You get a star, or you. But if you end up failing, you could lose this combo. So really, it's like a. You gotta just like balance.
Quick, while I catch his eye, cut him.
That was funny.
I got him.
You're making this look too easy. Cut these guys some slack, for Christ's sake.
What? No. If you do, then they get back up and kill you.
You're with me.
You're with you.
And another damn thing.
Alright, so I gotta do one. Alright, you hide here.
Stay put and shut up.
Yeah, shut up, bitch.
You've left your new chum behind.
Yeah.
Friends are supposed to look out for each other.
He's not my friend. I literally just met him.
He's coming. He saw me.
So what are you, like, next to a cathedral, or...?
Yeah, I don't know the hell these guys are, like some in your pants. Misfits wannabe mixed with Mexican
nothing
gangsters? No, this doesn't make any sense. This gang, they don't even have like a name? They're called the Innocents.
Okay. Well, it seems too innocent to me.
Well, it's just like, I don't understand what they're supposed to be. They're supposed to be like this demonic group, but at the same time, they have like cholos in it?
Maybe they're the Innocents because they're like, I don't know, they're like not like racist. These other guys, or like Nazis, or they're like innocent.
Sure,
but he also murdered people, so.
Mr. Cash, it is a pleasure to be working with such talent. When I see your smelly friend,
he's getting here.
I'll open the door.
Get over here. Call him smelly.
Anything for my new bestest buddy.
Yeah.
Bestest buddy. Hey, they said no characters are heroes. You don't want to meet any of these guys.
Yeah, Tramps pretty chill, though.
You don't want to meet Tramps.
No need to be so bossy. I was thinking of hanging around here anyway.
He's a guy I'd take a drink with at a bar if I could legally drink.
Yeah. We can talk about this, Daddy. Understand?
Just don't
fucking
shit! Oh, dude, he's inside. I just run out of there.
Fuck!
Aww! Oh.
No, I'm dead!
No. Yeah, you gotta be real careful with that part.
Alright, I gotta... Just, yeah, be careful. There's a lot of shooters.
You can never be too careful.
It's like my favorite strip club shooters. Out in, I don't know where the hell that is. Somewhere in, like, Minog.
Where's... What's Minog?
It's, in town up north.
Oh.
Hey, come on. Get in the shadow. There you go.
Hey, your bosses.
No!
Whoa! Dang it! Watch him die.
Oh, Tramp! Oh,
idiot! Hey,
run.
And that was broken AI. Yep, you know, just cut his neck.
Tramp, get out of the way!
Oh. Yeah,
he got
like
hit!
You fun buddies run
what
into
is
a
being around?
Hunters.
Jesus Christ. Tramp, now you're making me mad.
Yeah. You used to be chill. But now you're mad too.
You're making me angry. You're making me lose my marbles.
Is that from?
I think it's the same clinic.
Oh, yeah!
Same
time. Lose my marble.
Don't move.
Bastard!
Aren't you forgetting someone, Cash?
Was that a tiny angel falling to Earth? I whisper your name and I can see you, feel you, smell you. Fate, it plays with me.
Made me.
Yeah, exactly. I'm losing my marbles with this tramp guy.
Yeah.
Stay here, out of trouble.
Dude, this is gonna be me if you die in this section again.
You're not spawning in.
Potential, but you'd rather hide from the limelight.
Gross. Oh.
What the hell?
Crawling in the shadows.
That'd be a little too far. You got a pistol? Bam! About to have a pistol. Where the frame rate dropped for a second.
James, cut
through. Come on! This is a nightmare!
Alright, now we're gonna do it for real. Alright, champ, you stay here.
Park it here.
Puedo ver el angelito. He tests us with his evil, but we have la fuerza del demonio on our side.
Finally got it coming. Almost 13, motherfucker. There he is, okay.
Where are we going, my old pal?
No need, champ. You'll be safe as soon as I put you in here.
Bring back something to drink, would ya?
Aren't you forgetting someone, Cash?
Blue or red? Simple question. Blue or...
Gotcha. Alright, here we go. Now we're doing the shotgun section.
Hey-ho, hey-ho, it's really time for you.
I want nobody to play with me.
When I see your smelly friend, I'll open the door.
All right, Tramp, come on.
Okay, buddy, anything you say.
Yeah, hell up the same he's not gonna...
He's like 20s. He's like in college, I think. He's still like active on YouTube, which is correct.
I know you're scared, but like Daddy Rosen will describes be right for with you. It's no good hiding. Daddy knows you're here. You're with me.
I'm gonna get me some of the white flesh.
Him to hell.
Gotta learn how to care for others, Cash. Your new friend is in trouble.
Come on, get over here. Stop shooting him.
Okay, you two be careful.
Gosh, baby, you let them kill your friend.
No, we got him. I should just let Tramp. No! I hate this section. We gotta beat it. We gotta beat it so we don't have to play it later.
Yeah, this level has officially made me lose my marbles.
It has.
Don't move.
I'm pissed.
I'm mad.
What did you say?
He has the speed of the Windwalker.
Hey!
You're
get canceled.
Heart betrays you, amigo.
Yeah, this is like a Spanish. These guys are Spanish speaking.
Yeah. They're part of MS-13. That's why they got the 13 on their back.
Okay. I still have one viewer. Someone's been watching the whole time. This person is loyal.
This is just you in the background.
No, it's not. When I leave, it says one viewer. Yeah, like.
Oh, nice. That's good.
Make your mind up, buddy.
They got more consistent
aren't
views on here than on YouTube.
Yeah.
The dog don't deserve the shit I'm gonna bring down on you.
I'm gonna show you some puppies. Nice little puppies.
Stay right where you are so I can splinter your cranium.
I don't know what you just said.
So you can splinter my cranium?
My cratio?
Cranium. My brain.
Shit! Nothing but a bad smell.
You can throw something away to...
Hey, Chico! It's just a matter of time before we flush you out.
Yellow? Red? Yeah. Yeah, we're definitely not gonna get a time bonus. You literally like, do anything. Yes.
Don't be scared. I'll be right there before you can scream for help, you little shit!
Love this guy. So. I hope we get like an achievement for beating on the hardest mode.
Alright, well, let's see if we can get him.
You know the deal, Cash. I open the door when I see your friend.
I can't smash the skulls.
Follow me.
Damn, what a
character development cast, you just very few voice lines.
You better come back with me, buddy.
I will.
But to be fair, he doesn't have a lot of people to talk to. Really, it's just like he believes escorting.
Oh, crap.
You're making this look too easy. Cut these guys some slack, Craig.
No! God damn! I don't know if I'm supposed to stealth this or get into a shootout.
I'm going eighth, dude. This is like nope. It's like you're about to be like the monkey. You're feeling a little bit like whatever the monkey's name was.
Gordy,
and you're just gonna snap.
Snap.
Break the system, the PS5.
Do not think you got the better of me. I will hunt you down, Caron. Riding right up my crack.
Come on, motherfucker. Turn around.
Get some liquor?
No, we won't! We gotta beat the mission first before
we gotta go get some liquor?
No!
Dude, this is a drinking buddy.
Dude, you don't fucking weaken. You gotta follow me. He can follow me.
Everyone loves escort missions in video games. They're right next to water levels in terms of how much you can walk.
Maldito pendejo!
Just don't fucking laugh! Call me
pendejo. Damn it! I want my blood! It's just a matter of time. That's a mother
of... No! What's there painkillers around here?
I didn't... Why?
What Mario death sound?
I'm losing a goose.
I don't play the Mario death sound.
Wow.
Park it here.
Ah! Yep, I know you.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with... He's escaped us now, but we have la fuerza del demonio on our side, huh?
Wow, that's beautiful.
Whatever.
Come on, Tramp. We gotta go. We gotta go kill this guy for the umpteenth time.
Don't go running now. Just stay right where you are. Stay right where you are, so I can splinter your cranium.
Stay here, and don't move a muscle.
El cabrón is here someplace. I swear it was him. He's a crafty güey. No mistaking it.
Got him. All I got is this.
That's the nasty. I heard him. I did.
You know the deal, Cash. I open the door when I see your friend.
Shift your ass.
Something to
There we go.
Wow, GTA, they finally added a gun that Michael was holding on the loading screen.
I wanna see blood, Cash.
That wasn't actually in the game.
I can feel every fucking joint. Like black wings fluttering in my chest. Come to me.
James, cutthroat Cash.
You and me, yeah.
No more time for hide and seek. You've been
far too naughty for that!
Huh. Did you finally do it? Alright, homie. Let's go.
Stay close.
We
make
did
a
it.
Sound and I'll kill myself.
Oh, you beat the graveyard part? That was one of the worst gunfights we've ever participated in.
Where's the fucking tramp, Cash?
Right here,
right
bro.
Here.
Let me into the
am I gonna bury him? It's over? That was it?
And he got a three star
oh my
somehow.
God. Jesus Christ. That was miserable. Oh my God.
That was madness.
I'm checked out of this game.
Yeah, we can end it.
Time
no, I just want to see where this goes.
Sure.
Make your way through the factory. The loading bay
yeah, this
is your only way in.
Too damn long.
Yeah. All right, that's yeah. It's, we're done manhunting for today.
The manhunt is over for tonight.
Four.
We've been streaming 3 hours.
3 hours.
And
all
how right. How much of that was repeat?
Yeah.
Alright, well that's the game.
I could just shut it off. Thank you the one viewer who kept watching the entire time.
Stay gold.
That's really cool of you.
Bang.
I really don't know how to...
Wait, who are all your friends?
I actually do not know how to end it. Oh, here. Yeah, okay.
Bye.
Bye, one viewer. Have a good day. Bye.